Healthcare New Frontier is a major strategic policy promoted by Kanagawa Prefecture. Japan is now entering an era of a super-fast aging society. Here's what the population pyramid looked like in 1970. A combination of an extended life expectancy and declining birth rate is changing the shape of this pyramid. By 2050, it will become an inverted triangle, with two-thirds of the population over 60. Japan needs to create a society in which people can enjoy a good health well into their senior years. That's the objective of the Healthcare New Frontier. The key is curing Mibyo.
我々は人類が誰も経験したことがないような超高齢社会を迎えようとしています。今までのシステムでは絶対に通用しません。今から変えなければいけない。それが神奈川モデルです。一つは再生医療など最先端の医療技術、これを追求していきます。そしてもう一つのアプローチは未病を治すというアプローチです。そしてこの2つを融合させながら健康寿命を伸ばしていこうと思っています。どんなに超高齢社会になっても元気なご老人がたくさんいる、それならばこの時代を乗り越えていくことができます。それがヘルスケアニューフロンティア、そしてこれが国家戦略特区に認められました。我々はこの国家戦略特区を活用して世界に向けてこの超高齢社会を乗り越える神奈川モデルを作っていきたいと思っています。それでは現在進行中のさまざまな取り組みをご紹介します。
Ajinomoto is a global company involved in the early detection of disease using cutting-edge technology. The company boasts 100 years of research and development at its laboratories in Kawasaki of Kanagawa Prefecture. Ajinomoto is known around the world for its seasoning and food products, and their core technology is based on amino acids. One of their latest research focuses on the analysis of amino acids in blood to assess the risk of incidence of multiple types of cancer.
がんになると、血液に含まれるアミノ酸が健康な人に比べ多くなったり少なくなったりします。で、そのパターンを見ることで、がんのリスクが分かります。
This diagram shows different kinds of amino acids in blood. While this is the amino acid pattern of a healthy person, this is the amino acid pattern of a colon cancer patient. This is the amino acid pattern of a cervical cancer patientAnd this is that of an ovarian cancer patient. These findings have been detected through substantial number of cancer patients analysis. Ajinomoto named this biotechnology Amino Index Technology and commercialized the test as an aid for early detection of several types of cancers.
従来のアミノ酸の分析技術ですと、1人分の血液を測定するのに2時間以上かかっていたわけですけれども、それを7分で測定できるという技術が開発できたことによって、まあ、こういったがんで本当にアミノ酸 の, あのパターンが変わるということを、明らかにすることができたと思っています。
Ajinomoto is taking advantage of the special zone political measure promoted by Kanagawa Prefecture to further expand their technology for additional types of cancer detection and prediction of the risk of onset of lifestyle diseases.Signs of disease appear in a person's voice. PSD is a company that develops software that reads people's emotions by analyzing their voice. The company has relocated its headquarters from Tokyo to Yokohama to join Healthcare New Frontier.
まずですね、私たちが一番注目したのは脳の活動です。脳の中で感情だとかそういうところを司る部分がありまして、そこと自律神経がよく、つながっておりまして、心臓だとかいろんなところつながってます。特に声帯につながってまして、この声帯の状態が硬くなったり柔らかくなったりいろいろするわけですね。その状態を見ることによって脳の中の特に感情を司る部分がどうなっているかと、そういうところを見る技術を最初に作りました。ここにありますソフトウェアがそうなんですが、これのこの部分
PST software analyzes a voice on the basis of 5 parameters: calmness, anger, joy, sorrow, and power. It places the true emotion at the top of the list. Let's look at how voice and emotions influence one another.
Yatta!
In this case, the woman conveys a feeling of joy by saying, "I did it." But the software detects anger in her voice. Here, the software detects joy when the woman is laughing naturally. And here, the software detects joy in what would normally be an angry sentence. It's difficult to deceive the program. The company is now developing a smartphone application that will allow users to check the condition of their voice every day. Curing Mibyo through advanced healthcare and information technology is drawing an increasing number of startups and companies to Kanagawa Prefecture. Among them is the Shonan Robo Care Center. It's developing new applications based on a cyborg-type robot suit called HAL, which was originally developed by a company called Cyberdyne.
ロボットスーツ HAL を装着して、身体の機能の改善に向けたそういったフィットネスを、先進的な取り組みとして行っております。
Our body responds to orders from the brain that travel through the nerves to trigger a response from the muscles. As these messages travel from the brain to the muscles, feeble electrical signals escape on the surface of the skin. HAL sensors pick up these signals and assist the user's movements in step with the body. Here's what happens when HAL sensor is attached to the leg. The system is able to read the person's intention to move the leg and responds with exactly the same motion. HAL can even respond based on intention alone, without the user actually moving the leg. One application is to use this function for physical rehabilitation. The robotic device can help a person move a leg by simply intending to do so. The nerves then signal back to the brain that the operation was successful. Repeating this process is expected to improve a person's motor function. This man is usually bound to a wheelchair. With the support of HAL, he's able to perform walking exercises. Shonan Robo Care Center is located in an area designated as a special zone for the robotics industry. Kanagawa Prefecture is using such zones to develop various initiatives in the field of robotics. Robots have the potential of actively supporting people's health. This vision of the future begins right here in Kanagawa Prefecture. One organization based in Kawasaki is attracting the attention of healthcare professionals around the world. The Central Institute for Experimental Animals, or CIEA, specializes in providing animals to research laboratories. It raises the world's best experimental mice. What makes their mice so special?
医学の研究をするときにはデータを積み上げていくわけですけれども、その出てきたデータっていうのはまた何度も何度も繰り返して、それが正しいっていう証明をしていかないといけないわけです。ですから必ず同じ結果が出せる、そういうことが大事なんです。うちの動物は本当にあらゆる条件がすべて同じ生きた物差しだというふうに考えていただくのがいいと思います。
Over six decades of research, the Institute has produced different types of mice. The Nog mouse, for example, is making significant contributions to the development of cancer treatments. Professor Okano at Keio University School of Medicine also relied on such animals to shed new light on the treatment of spinal cord injuries.
2001年に開発しました小型霊長類でありますコモマーモセット のですね、脊髄損傷モデルを作ることに我々成功しまして、これを用いまして脊髄損傷の新しい治療を開発するということで、特に最近は iPS 細胞を使った脊髄損傷の再生医療の研究をやってまして、まあ、できたらあと4年ぐらいの間に人へ応用できるようにということで、今準備を進めているところです。
Applying regenerative medicine on human beings would be a landmark achievement. Providing high quality experimental animals is a crucial aspect of this research. One key concept of the healthcare new frontier is to spread among the public the notion of curing mibyo.To promote healthcare management, the governor of Kanagawa has taken up the position of chief healthcare officer to manage the health of employees and their family members. The prefectural government is determined to leverage advanced technologies to extend the activities of the CHO to a large number of companies and organizations. CIEA is based right across from Haneda International Airport in an area called Tonomachi King Skyfront.This area serves as one of the hubs for the healthcare new frontier. Many businesses and research institutes are planning to set up their operations there, including the Innovation Center of Nanomedicine, the Life Innovation Center, Cyberdyne, and Johnson & Johnson. The area is drawing attention from across the world.The Global Collaboration Center for Life Innovation is at the forefront of the international strategy developed by Kanagawa Prefecture. It works hand in hand with the prefecture to promote cooperation with government agencies outside Japan, as well as world-class universities and medical institutions. The Kanagawa Cancer Center is actively engaged in clinical studies to develop innovative treatments.Kanagawa Prefecture also hosts many other leading organizations, such as Riken Research Institute, pharmaceutical giant Takeda, and Fujifilm. The territory of Kanagawa Prefecture has been designated as a National Strategic Special Zone. Deregulation, financial support, and tax incentives are meant to turn this area into the world's most business-friendly environment.The Healthcare New Frontier Initiative leverages Kanagawa's status as a special zone to encourage innovation in regenerative medicine, advanced healthcare, mibyo disease prevention, and the robotics industry.
国家戦略特区は政府から岩盤規制を突破するドリルの役目を期待されています。そしてそれによって経済のエンジンを回していく。我々は挑戦します。ヘルスケアニューフロンティア、皆さんと共に新しい時代を作りましょう。